So this leads us to the idea of the channel equalization. Yeah, so what we would like to do is we would like to correct what has been changed on the transmitter side here. So imagine we have here our transmitter, and then we could say here, so that's our channel of F here, so that's our channel with a certain frequency response. And so now what we would like to have is here on the receiver side, so if this is our larger receiver block here, then we would like to have something like a function GE or something like this, which we call equalizer. Which is just correcting all these changes the channel has introduced to our transmitted signal here, and then that here our demodulator here or our receiver gets exactly the same signal what we have transmitted here in the ideal case here. So the equalizer should just compensate for any changes the channel has introduced on our signal here. Should correct. Any distortions introduced. By C of F. So now the problem is we usually don't know much about C of F, so we need to somehow design this equalizer without not knowing exactly what this C of F is. So the problem is C of F is not known usually. At least not as in a closed form that we can express this as a mathematical formula, that we can create a mathematical equalizer here. And the other problem is C of F will probably change. So imagine you are using a mobile phone and walking from inside to outside or to different places. The C of F will obviously dramatically change.